She's pregnant.
I'm gonna say 9 months, maybe more. There's a little head.
Alrighty, there's Mama. This is the mare that was in the last auction. She was very pregnant when she came in, and we knew she was gonna have her baby very, very soon. Well, there's her baby. It's a girl. And anyways, the baby was born this morning. It's a little girl, and we're very happy that everything went well and she's doing okay so far. That we